What it do, people? Good morning and what's up? SquareBody Lawn and Services. Got your boy Matthew Marin, Xavier Patton.
Ready to get it.
Got the rig all set up. We fueling her up right now. Got a pretty good job. We're about to go head off and do. We got to do an access to this guy's creek. It's actually gonna be a pretty cool job. It's a crazy story. Guy's a quadriplegic, but he still gets around pretty good. He's got this crazy off-road chair. You'll get to see it. We'll definitely show you that. But yeah, stay tuned. Right now we're gonna fill her up a little bit. So we're here in Hildebran, North Carolina, and got the tractor all set up. And as usual, got the Red Bulls on hand. They don't sponsor us, but we sure do sponsor them. Hildebran on the tractor. Helping our buddy Chad today. We're gonna go down here, down back behind these power lines. We're gonna work on clearing him out of creek access. Like I said in the intro, this guy's a quadriplegic, but man, this boy can get around in peace. That's some pretty crazy things. We'll see what happens. All right, so the goal here, we got this creek. We're gonna dig it out, get our buddy some access. I guess there's a first time for everything. I ain't never ever seen this man get this tractor stuck, but boy, freeing nerve. It's all good, we got help on the way though.
It's crazy.
Help is on the way. Kubota, pulling a Kubota. Let's go, look at that. Easy as 1, 2, 3. That's how you get unstuck, folks. Motivation.
Tambourines and elephants.
once this dries out right here, this will pack in.
Well, you talk about dipping sand out. That ain't nothing but man-made.
I know.
Water made.
It's sand. I know it's all sand.
What? Did you see the curvature? The curve is back out there.
Yeah, I'd take this little box of slate and cut it in.
Nice little access where there once was nothing. Now there is something. Looks pretty good. All right, so as promised, we got our customer here, Chad, with his little badass chair. Say what's up, Chad.
How you doing?
Tell us about this thing, man.
Yeah, so it's battery powered. It's each motor is 1 horsepower. Those are the tall cylinders on the back, and it's got 2 100-amp-hour batteries in it. It's made by Trackmaster Mobility out of Clearwater, Florida.
Trackmaster Mobility, Clearwater, Florida.
Yep. It'll go through anything.
Dude, this thing's sweet.
Up to 12 inches of water.
Nice.
Right down in the creek.
No joke.
And everything.
It'll come out where that tractor wouldn't.
Exactly.
Yep. That thing is all right.
That's what I'm talking about, dude.
I have the rack made by Native Welding, my cousin, in Florida.
Got your generator, huh?
Yep. Just in case, I need it. So that's a long push from the house.
No joke.
Cool deal, dude. That thing's badass.
Well, I appreciate the opportunity to let us help you get in there, man. Honestly, that's been cool for me.
Yeah. I'm probably going to have y'all back and just kind of clear the edges.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Just straight down in there and clean the brush out. It'll help make it look better. Yeah.
Exactly.
Hell yeah. Of his van there, man.
Yeah, for real. And this sweet thing.
The videos don't do that.
It really doesn't.
That's what I said. No.
It's weird.
This thing's badass.
I don't know why you don't.
35s. What's the size lift on that thing?
It's like 6.5.
6.5-inch lift.
Jeez, boy.
Nice.
Well, heck yeah, dude. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
Do I need the background? No. It don't fall out. It don't fall out.
SquareBody, man, I'm telling you.
That's shit, man.
Literally a tank.
Holy.
Can't really tell, but that's kind of a steep little hill. That's awesome.
Alright, folks, so we just finished up. We're leaving Chad's now. It was a scorcher, even in those woods, 90 degrees. Not terribly hot, but boy, sweating it up. First time ever seeing Matt stick his tractor in the hole. What you got to say about it?
She was stuck.
First time for everything, right?
That's it.
But honestly, though, for real, that was a pretty sweet opportunity to get to do that job for that guy. He's been going back down into that creek for a while, and as you can tell, not really able to get out and get into it. So it's really cool being able to make something happen for the guy. So. Make sure to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next episode of SquareBody Lawn and Services. Peace out.